Welcome back to Nova Scotia on a truly beautiful day, especially for mid-January. It's pushing 50 degrees out here, and I've got sun on my face. We've had no sun for a week, so it's a beautiful thing. So I want to give you a tour of these hoop houses today. So let's check them out. We have had our share of freezing weather. And these trees have definitely frozen solid. But they have that ability to overcome that. Just an amazing thing. They can freeze. Nice tamarack. So there's the round pot that I made in the video. It'll be a pleasure to have that one on the bench this summer. Two rectangle pots. That one tree did end up dying in there. That's a silver birch. One of my favorite little blue spruces. This tamarack tree has always been a really strong one. Good tree. Three birches. I have a feeling this is one of my oldest birch trees here on the end. It might start to turn white soon. It's the little things, you know. They're all happy in their little house, out of the wind. And it is just a gorgeous day. Doesn't get any better. More happy trees. Nice spruce tree. This one's a red pine, my only red pine, started from seed. This little tree was from the barely hanging, it was nicknamed Barely Hanging On to Life when I found it. It was in the Last Chance for Yamadori video. I could see the potential in it. Really digging it now. Trees in the wagon are happy. It's looking like this hemlock tree has taken to the box really good. Trunk's already grown some. Looks like it's gonna make it. That one's from a nursery, eastern hemlock. There's number two back here. Just getting better and better. Beautiful spruce tree. There's the one that stayed out in the hurricane. Looking good. A couple of nice spruce trees right here. Be ready for pots this summer. That's a good one. have the usual suspects in here. Lots of white pine. That one's got a nice shape. That's a blue spruce. Tamaracks. There's the Amur maple group. I can tell they're gonna need a lot of pruning, a lot of chopping. But they're all doing really good. Love this little tree. Got it going on. Hinokis are happy in here. And in the big house, all is well. Number one is enjoying its spot there, getting its first sun in a week. It has been dark, dank, and depressing here. But we get a break today. There's number six. Three over here. Looking good. This is my one honeysuckle that I have potted up. I'm gonna try to do a few more honeysuckle this summer. Into concrete pots. It's a good tough plant. Nothing like them when they're blooming. Toadyaster. This box gets some of the best sun in here. One of my favorite pine trees here on the end. A couple of maples. More white pine. And a tamarack. This group of trees is looking real nice. All strong. Yeah, it's been so warm the last few days, everything has melted and I can water the trees without dealing with ice. It's been really nice. Last year, February was the coldest month, and there is cold weather coming in the forecast, so we'll probably get it in February. There's one of my birch trees. I have good tamaracks that have developed nice back in the corner here. Ready to do something with those this summer. Here's a white pine that I had wired that happy with the shape now. Here's where the hinoki that I made in the video has been hanging. It has grown quite a bit. Looking good. They always need the spring clean out on them. So I got lucky today. A friend of the wife's gave her a ticket for the spa. So they were gone today early. And I got to go out and collect more trees. So I'll give you a glimpse of what I came home with today. This birch tree. Got it planted over a rock. It's a good looking tree. Interesting. And this tamarack also planted over a rock. It's an interesting tree. And this tamarack, it's the perfect size, good looking tree. Small spruce, three small spruces back there. Yeah, more trees for the flock. Well, I hope everybody's having a great day. Hope the weather's as nice as it is here, because it's been gorgeous. And I'll catch you on the next one.